One time in potion lesson with Snape, who was really scary. Yeah. I was just doodling my quill in the book. I drew this rather unpretty picture of Alan Rickman, and as I was drawing it, Alan Rickman was standing right behind me, and I was so scared.
The picture wasn't nice either. It was, yeah, I think I exaggerated a few of his features. I won't go into detail on that. But he was really cool about it. I think he even kept the pictures.
I made him sign it, and I have it in my possession. And I'm very fond of it.